Oh, no way!
Therefore, the origins of time and space